autograph, and today we are looking at a very rare diehard electronic game from 1992, I believe. It's by something called Playtech. And basically, a run and gun. Now I will switch it on.
John, move ahead.
Sounds quite good, doesn't it?
Time bomb is set.
Weapons.
Oh.
And the move buttons. Sound effects on it.
I got 30 grenades, 9 missiles,
32
bullets.
It must be quite rare. Don't know if you look out for it.